thereof. Racing over 7 furlongs for the TalkSport. Download the app. Restricted maiden stakes. And Abbeys Dream is out best in the yellow and white quartered jacket. Breaking well, Sprezzatura in the blue with the white cross belts. Horse in white cheek pieces. On the left is Killing Eve in the red and white striped sleeves and a hooped cap. And that one's coming through to take it on. Through the first furlong, then Killing Eve's come through to take it on. From Abbeys Dream racing second, Sprezzatura close up third. Sunfire has settled in fourth in advance of Buchler, who's racing centre pack, sitting in company with Dream Final. Behind those towards the rear of the field is Let's Fly Away in silver and red, the spotted jacket of Musical Youth towards the back, and so too is the King's Men in the blue and red and white, horse with a noseband. And Connor Beasley would have that one about 8 off the leader, which is Killing Eve, and they're passing the halfway point. Killing Eve in front by about a length, then to Abbey's Dream racing second, Sprezzatura towards the near side, followed through by Sunfire. Dream Final right behind those from Let's Fly Away to the far side. Buchler is next, trying to pick up from the back the King's Men, and completely outpaced his Musical Youth. Back towards the final 2 furlongs they come, then Abbey's Dream shaken up, goes to the front, kicks on by a length, far side Let's Fly Away trying to get into top gear, kept going is Sunfire. Sprezzatura likewise towards the near side, she's having to work quite hard on Abbey's Dream, but Abbey's Dream's opened up by a couple of lengths. Sprezzatura kept going, Sunfire to the far side trying to stay on as well. Abbey's Dream having to be kept up to his work as they go inside the final half. Abbey's Dream will land a double for Hollie Doyle. Abbey's Dream goes on to win. Tight in the end for second towards the near side Sprezzatura, far side Sunfire. They were followed through by Let's Fly Away and Dream Final.